Andiamo.
Well, Valentino, because you're an honorary member of the British Racing Drivers Club,
okay,
we've made you a Hall of Fame.
Bello, thanks.
Okay,
yes.
So what we have here, we have four boards that have every single rider that you've raced against in the Premier class.
Wow.
So 175 names on these boards.
175 names.
And you've beaten 174 of them.
No, one no.
We'll come back to that.
Okay.
But let's start here.
Start here.
Any names jumping out?
John McGuinness, yes. I'm always in contact with him.
Would you like to have raced him in the Isle of Man?
It's very similar to the panoramic street in close to Tavuglia, where we learn to race with a scooter.
Okay.
Because it's a normal track. It's a normal road. It's not a track.
No.
Okay, but it's similar to the TT.
Yeah.
But I don't want to race against him at the TT. He's too fast.
Yeah. He's too good there, right?
Also, another one that I want to say is Alex Barros. He's one of the riders that I learn from him to break and to enter in the corner, because he was very fast.
So on here, have a look on here. Is anyone that
jumps? Allora, Colin Edwards is very funny, also outside of the track. And I always enjoy with Colin, you know? And after we have Nicky Hayden, that is a great shame, because he was a very good guy.
And then we've got some guy called Neil Hodgson.
Neil Hodgson.
Never came to much, did he, Neil, really?
For example, also Gobert.
Anthony Gobert.
Ah, Gobert.
Hey, but for a party.
The Go Show, yeah. I did a party with Gobert.
I bet you did.
In Rio.
Yeah.
Difficult. Difficult, yes.
But valet.
Very difficult, but funny.
Yeah, funny.
Difficult to stay on the slipstream. But was a good guy.
We'll move on from the party scenario.
Okay, va bene.
This is one of my favorite boards.
Here we are more in the modern era.
We are in the modern era.
Yes.
Okay. So we've got Danny. And we've got Casey Stoner there.
One of the most talented and difficult riders to beat. Mm. Because for me, about the pure talent is unbeatable. And also Lorenzo.
Right.
I don't deserve a teammate like Lorenzo in Yamaha after what I do for Yamaha. Mm-hmm. I need one a little bit more
Less.
Slow.
Yeah.
Allora, moving along. Ah, poi c'è Marco. C'è Sitch. Sitch. Very, very bad. Was very, very bad. Also, the way from great shame.
I'm sorry.
Was really poi what else? Marquez. Marquez is a great rival and is very, very fast, very strong. Mm-hmm. One of the best. Mm. But with Marquez, I don't feel very well.
Okay.
Difficult to battle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to wait a little bit till you can...
Yeah, another 20, 30 years.
Right. Moving on. So on this one, in essence, actually, Valentino, your legacy on here, we've got Franco, we've got Pecco, we've got your brother down here. These are riders who you have heavily influenced.
I'm very proud of this, because it's like that also at the end of the season, when I will finish, it's like that something on me remain, no? Now they are real athlete, you know? So what they do during the day, what they eat, what they sleep. So when you see them on the bike also, they are better.
And also the difference probably is that these guys aren't going out partying with Anthony Govert.
Difficult.
No, actually, with Rossi.
No, vabbè.
You've had your
pressure. I am a little bit in the middle. Right?
No, Rossi, no party. All right, so there's one rider here that you haven't beaten.
No, but never?
No.
No.
Yeah, yes. but it's on this board. I'll give you a clue, because I know for time we're unfortunately short of time, but it's on this board.
It's on this board?
Yeah.
So you mean that I never beat in a race? Mm. Ah, okay, yeah, it's possible.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, because this year I arrive always behind, so... allora, aspetta. Aspetta, quanto tempo... Datemi un attimo di tempo. Martin?
No.
No, l'ho già detto, l'ho fregato.
Martin, come on. Linder,
Alex Marquez, vedo. Quartararo? Ma da Quartararo in the past, yes.
Yeah, of course you have.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Gerloff.
Yes!
vabbè, ha fatto one race. Oh, I'm more relaxed.
Okay.
Yeah. but I was in front in Assen, after I crashed.